So Discovery Quay Phase 2 is a student accommodation scheme here in Salford. It comprises of 457 bedrooms, a number of different communal spaces, library space, studying space, and potential area for a gym as well. So on Discovery Quay 2, it was obviously key that we made sure that everybody using the software had been trained to do so. So we created, we put together a number of different workshops. We had a lot of support from Matthew, our own internal BIM team. And also we assigned JP as our like BIM champion, as be that point of contact.
I would say because Autodesk Build is so easy to use, very easy to get used to kind of thing, the training process has been brilliant. And even for our subcontractors as well, it's been really good, really.
Our transition to Autodesk Build has been pretty smooth so far. We've worked quite closely with Autodesk and their development team over the past year, and this has resulted in some new features being released.
Autodesk Build allows us to capture on site in a very simple way. It's one of the pillars that connects into other systems, so Autodesk Build allows us to connect information into it and also information out, and we have been able to do that with, for example, our drawings connecting into Build, but also we get outputs out of Build which go onto other systems as well, so it allows us to bring data in and out of it as well, which is very important for us.
One of the key features I like about Autodesk Build is the professionalism of the reports. So a couple of times we've been asked by the client or building control, various stakeholders, to just provide evidence of, say, fire stopping or various installations, and I think the way that we can actually create and produce and distribute the reports is very professional.
A lot of what we do now is collaboration, so it's not just about the Graham personnel, it's not just about the Graham side, it's also about our subcontractors as well, and technology is allowing us to bring them into that collaboration and collaborate with them and make them a more integral part of what we do, which they are already. But technology is a great enabler for that as well.
Certainly the interoperability on Autodesk Build has really helped us improve relationships with clients and subcontractors. It's more accessible on Android devices now, the mobile application's really good, and this has really been helping us so far.
We can see the plans using Autodesk. We can also see the models using Autodesk. Those are all tools that mean that we make less mistakes. You know, you're trying to prevent the mistake before it happens as well. So I think it would be extremely difficult for the scale and complexity of the jobs that we now do to exist without that technology.